this. Amen. You in the school of God. You in the school of Christ. Amen. That's when God is going to step in and put his hand on your cookie jar. Amen. And he's going to take all that pride out. He's going to take all that arrogance. Amen. He's going to take all those things. Amen. That formed you and shaping you into being the ex-drug addict that you were one time.
Oh. Are y'all hearing me tonight?
Amen.
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 Amen. Amen.
How you were the drug addict because your friends were the drug addicts, amen? And when you got busted, it wasn't your dope, it was someone else's dope. And you know, and then how you went into your CRPO in those days, and you know, you had that tongue of gas, and you had that great charisma, and you talked yourself out of it, and you know what? Have you been doing any drugs? No. I'm clean, amen? You remember those times? Well, Moses, the Bible says that Moses was a man of great charisma. Amen. In other words, he had the gift of gap. Amen. He can sell your shoes when you still had them on. Amen. And that's Moses. And he was very militant. He was great. And he tried to deliver Israel, amen, the Hebrews, amen, in his own ways. Amen. And it backfired on him that he was a fugitive for the next 40 years. He was running from Egypt and the court system, which I know that we never ran from the law, right? Okay? So we can't relate yet to Moses, right? Okay? But I'm a child of God, baby. Hey, devil, you know what? I'm washed by the blood. Hey, devil, I'm going to have the victory if you like it or if you don't.
Hallelujah.
Amen? Because the word is spirit, and I'm going to walk in the spirit today. I'm going to believe the word, amen? And the word is spirit, and my victory is in the spirit, and you can't touch me in the spirit. Cannot consume, amen, your promised land. Amen. That fire cannot consume your Garden of Eden. Amen. That fire cannot consume God's forgiveness. That fire cannot consume God's mercy. That fire cannot consume God's love. Amen. That fire, amen, cannot make again. Amen. You walk in a crooked path in the mold. That fire cannot consume you. See no more, so I'm bringing it to you. I can't bring, amen. I can't handle, amen, being a gossiper, amen, amen. I gotta bring it to your feet to get delivered, amen. Amen. I can't handle, I got all these thoughts in my mind. They're bombarding me, they're making me feel I'm safe. They're making me feel like I'm back in the world. They're making me feel like I'm back on that crap path. So I'm gonna take them to the cross. Amen. Are you with me?
Amen.
But that's the place to be. That's the place that you're gonna hear from God. Okay? So we find here Moses in the wilderness. Amen? And I believe that in this time, Moses, because he was running for his life, I believe that this time in the wilderness, Moses was saying, my life is over with. I jacked it all up. Amen? I made a mess. Amen? I hurt my people. I did this. I killed somebody. Amen. And I believe here Moses was going through some. I know that he was going through a hard time. Amen. But he was just getting prepared to do the greatness of God. Amen. Just like you and I, we're here because God is preparing us. Amen. Because you see, Moses tried to deliver God's people in his own strength. Amen. And he backfired. Amen. He got ahead of God's plan for his life. Amen. And many times I told you that if the devil can't make you backslide anymore, amen, with your old familiar ways, amen, with your old addictions, amen. Okay? If he can't bind you no more with that crack pipe, if he can't bind you no more, amen, with that split or that, amen, Budweiser, amen, that alcohol, amen, that cheap booze, amen, the cigarettes, amen, that syringe, amen, and, you know, if he can't bind you with the opposite sex either anymore, amen, I know we're all, amen, we passed that already. I understand it, but as I see your eyes and I see your face tonight, amen, which I got the right crowd tonight, okay? You see, Moses here, okay, he tried to do everything, because if you study a little bit the life of Moses, amen, Moses was pulled out from the Nile River, amen, and he grew up in the courts of Pharaoh, amen, and there Moses went to the best schools that they had to offer in Egypt. And if you go back into history, amen, Egypt was the number one nation in the world back then, amen. So Moses, amen, he graduated, amen, from top universities. Not only that, but he was militant also. He had a militant mind. He was trained, amen, in Pharaoh's army, amen, that he had more battles, amen, under his belt than Ramses, amen, because, you know, Ramses and Moses graduated from, you know, today, I'm going to give you my version, amen, and the 2000 version, they both graduated from West Point, amen, and Moses grew up in the White House, amen, and, you know, in the courts of Pharaoh there, and he went to the best training, and he thought he, because of his wisdom and his great charisma, remember, folks, that great charisma that you had in the streets, amen, amen, that you think that you can get out of any tight situation, amen, that you can brainwash anybody from mama to daddy to the cops, amen, to your parole officer, to your probation officer, amen. I think it's just me that's talking to myself right tonight. What kind of power you went through all week? What kind of power you went all month? What kind of power you've been going all year? And you're standing on the word tonight, and you're standing on that power of the cross, amen. That power is not gonna consume you. That power ain't gonna burn you up, amen. And you stand on the word, and you stand on the promises of God, and you stand on the grace of God. There, it's up to you and your mind. If you believe this right here, or you believe what you see by sight, or your emotions. Amen?
Amen.
Amen. Because the victory, your defeat, and your victory is going to be in your mind. Buying all that gossip, all that slandering, all that perversion, all that carnality, amen, and be purged out of that gold. Woo. On fire, the furnace, but it can't consume you. It can't destroy the goodness of God in your life. It cannot destroy the promise that God's given you. It cannot destroy the call, the purpose in your life. You already in victory since you've been ushered into the kingdom of God. Since you've been washed by the blood. You are victorious. You're standing on the power of the cross. Here in the house, amen. Okay, but as I was faithful to Jacob, I'm going to be faithful to you. As I transform Jacob, I'm going to transform you. As I bless Jacob, I'm going to bless you. Pliable, amen, in every situation, amen. You sing, it doesn't matter if it's dark, Amen. If you sing, if things aren't going your way, amen, you sing unto the Lord. If you had a good time, a hard time, a bad time, amen, because you're becoming that gold. And as I cross them out, I'll bring you out. Not changed.